lots of detail. The freehand work on the etheric spirit shrouds, on the ether effect that Anya did, is just amazing.